Since 1865, many have sworn an oath and worn the badge to protect and serve Pima County, a county that stretches more than 9,100 square miles. Now a new group is trying to earn the badge. This is The Class. Class 23-1's motto is here to get it done. In week two, they will need to get several things done. One of the most important things this week is defensive tactics.
Practice makes what? Perfect.
Believe it or not, the recruits need to focus on balance, the balance of life and work, and on the mats in the defensive tactics room.
When we're encountering a threat, we want to make sure that we have balance the entire duration of the incident. Footwork is extremely important, and at least in my eyes, it reminds the recruits of the balance, because that way we can move left and right, forward and backwards, easier and under control.
The recruits find partners. One recruit plays the inmate, and the other is the corrections officer. The CO has to find a way to control the inmate using quick footwork and hand movements.
Make sense?
Yes, sir.
Deputy Steve Monhey is the DT instructor and can't stress enough about understanding the seven fundamentals of law enforcement.
The two that stick out the most is the emotional control, providing a service for our community and protecting them, and the professionalism. You know, our community is expecting us to provide the best services possible, so I share that with them, and then I also share with them treating the individual with dignity and respect.
Hurry up! Hurry up!
Sometimes the class can lose their focus. A quick sprint to the fence and back gets them back on the right track. Recruit Avina is going through his second academy. He worked for another corrections agency before making the switch to PCSD. Avina says some of the skills he's learning this week will help him at the jail.
Very important to know how to defend yourself, to your movements, from your hand movements to your feet movements, even your body, how important it is to really know the movements and get them down.
For this class, it seems like the closer they get to being awarded the badge, the harder the week gets.
It's a hard program. Not anyone can do it. We had, you know, a couple of my classmates fall out throughout the programs.
To make this program the best, the class counselors, officers, and instructors are firm but fair. They hold each recruit accountable and remind them of that every day.
Just a constant reminder of how to take this job seriously, conduct ourselves with more professionalism, and just be firm and consistent is, I think, the big takeaways that I take from this.
Next week on The Class, the recruits are back on the mats and head to the jail to learn about a specialized unit at the detention complex. 2 weeks down, just 5 more to go.